Hello, everybody. What's going on? So, this is a little video for you guys. I'm going to try to rededicate myself to this channel. I know I've been pretty random lately and posting stuff once a week, if that, with just random shit. So, I want to get back down to posting at least 3 or 4 videos a week. I know I'm not going to promise anything right off the bat, but I'm certainly going to rededicate as far as making the effort to get new content up as much as I can. So, what I want from you guys, since you guys that still watch the stuff that I post, I want you guys to decide what you want me to start playing again. As you know, I'm starting this NCAA Dynasty pretty soon. That should be starting hopefully next week. With videos, at least one video a week from that. So you're going to get that automatically. So what I want to find out from you guys is what other stuff do you want me to... Alright. what stuff you want to see on my channel? So basically, right now, what I have is I have Madden 12. I have NCAA 12. I have MLB 11 The Show still. And when MLB 12 comes out, I'm going to definitely be doing a lot of that, so you don't have to say that. But if you want more MLB 11, you can say that. I have FIFA 12. I have Call of Duty Black Ops, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. What else do I have? I think that's about it. That's about it for now. But I'm certainly willing to pick up other games, so I also play Star Wars, The Old Republic, but you guys don't seem to dig that as much. So, I'm willing to go back and get NHL 12, but don't ask me for NBA 2K12 because I cannot stand that game. So don't ask for that. But if there's any other sports games or any other games that you want to see on this channel, just leave a comment. Let me know what you want. If I had old series that you want me to start up again, leave a comment below for that. I'm even willing to make like new My Players or whatever for like a new Road to the Show guy, a new Be a Pro guy, and Madden or whatever the hell they call it, Superstar. So you guys just decide what you want me to start doing, and I will definitely make an effort to get those things done from now on. Like I said, I'm going to rededicate myself to this channel and start putting out content like I used to. So leave a comment, let me know what game, what mode, all that kind of stuff that you want to see, and I will do my best to start fulfilling that stuff. All right, guys, thanks a lot for sticking around. I know it's been pretty shitty, but with all the other stuff going on, it's been tough to make myself available to making videos. I still play games and all that kind of stuff. It's just I haven't took the time to sit down and do commentaries and cut out the videos and make the videos, if you know what I'm saying. And with my new PC, I just haven't really gotten to the point where I'm comfortable clicking on the record button on my old machine on the Mac. I didn't have to hit record every time. As long as the program was running, I was getting footage, so I could just rewind it back and get it. So I'm getting in the habit of doing that now. So like I said, just leave a comment. Let me know what kind of stuff you want to see, and I will make it happen. All right, guys. Thanks for sticking around. Peace.